rhymes. I got a rap, I ain't dying. That's in the back of my mind. If you know real rap, you know who spat that line. You can call it new rap from or after 99. Growing up on the best, born 1985. Freestyle and write in this musical time. You can call it a crime. The first part I was biting, a first few lines, but them I'm recycling. A legend who is no longer living. The proof is in the pudding, nothing but respect I'm giving. Growing up on the realist and the illest of rap, laughing at all these kids, cause what they're spitting is crap. I speak my mind, now I'm off my leash. Freedom of speech gives me freedom to breach all of my shit and put it into all I spit. Cause this is me, I really couldn't give a shit. From the early days first, the fucking level it hurts. People don't appreciate the flows we have outburst. I'm talking back when money didn't rule all our earth, when the motherfuckers claimed USA turf. Now there's no resources, populations burst. Governments knew the days of when it would come and now it's worse. Third world countries is still not what we deserve. With imperialism, power came to curse. Read about science, also read about religion. How your people are threat. Fuck patriotism. Silly kids have got to listen, talk about the things we're missing. Signs are vital, spread our living. Conquerors are masons, told lies to nations. How we've come right from birth. Redneck Caucasians, such racist dirt on our God-blessed green earth. Everybody's trying to get into music these days. I've forgotten why I came in the first place. Silly rappers take the piss, I came to be an activist. Growing up on MJ, Tupac and Technique, Michael put it into videos for all of us to see. Entertained to try to breach the freedom of speech. You can never hide poverty, your war from me. Selfish complaining, war and evasion. And all these silly rappers are just chavvy to me. And when I came to be an artist, do you know what art is? What I've read and what I see, I came for you to teach. And all of the youth growing up in this country, cause everyone's distracted and it's plain for us to see. Can't help it, the days are weak, time's not free. They build airports, where's equality? When people are starving all over this world, yeah.
Thank you.